My name is Faith Mbugwa, born in Kiambu County, but raised in Nairobi. My role at Kenyan Originals is to oversee all the processes that are involved in the production of our alcoholic range and our non-alcoholic range. For the alcoholic range, we do basic alcohol production, and then after that we blend it with real Kenyan fruit and bottle it after carbonation. Then we pasteurize for safety, and finally you as a consumer have a Kenyan original cider. The thing I enjoy most about my role at Kenyan Original is that I get to save food. In Kenya we lose a lot of food in terms of food wastage, and this is more so in the fresh produce sector. So at Kenyan Originals, we try to look for farmers all over the country, take their produce and turn it into our cider and turn it into our tonic variety. For example, we have a KO rose and cucumber. So we're looking to add value to roses all over the country and cucumbers. Then we have a pineapple and mint variety of cider. So by processing this produce into product, we are able to save food all over the country and essentially add some value to it, and for you as the consumer, give you something pleasurable. Being a Kenyan original for me has been all about creating new flavors in the market, creating something inspiring to everyday people, and just embracing something very, very new that I never knew could be possible, but now I'm making it happen through the Kenyan original culture.